How about that for a segue? We have corruptions today, and I'm going to use the GameCube logo for a second, but I have some really good ones, I think, and I've been holding on to these for a while. Two people who have submitted corruptions before made some corruptions using Nary's GameCube mod. I don't want to really go into it, but let's just say it's better for corruptions. Nary helped make it, and two whole people. So this first person, we're going to do their corruptions. This is Base Guy Jeff. So his corruptions, four games, and then we'll do Brand's corruptions, which I think will be very interesting. We got some games we've never seen corrupted ever on stream tonight, which was my request last time, and I'm very happy that we have new games to look at that are corrupted. So we're going to get started in just a second. Let me get these things open. Let's see. What do we want to start with? Corruption Nutbusters? No, no, we don't want to start with that. No. I have here Corruption Pack V3. Should we start with Mario Power Tennis? Seems interesting. I don't think I've ever done Mario Power Tennis corruptions. So why not? The game, from what I understand, I've never played this one, is a corruption unto itself. Well, this is appropriate, considering the day. This one's called Bowser's Final Form. It's like, oh no, 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 you haven't seen Bowser's Final Form yet. That's really good, Bowser. That's really good. You can't really get good depth perception with a head like that. Okay. All right. So that's one. That's an example of what we're up against tonight. Then there's this one. What? What happened to the court? Also, this one's called Curveball. I don't really understand what's happening. Just the court looks really crusty. Oh, everything's curved. Just... You know what court I like best? Night court. Is that normal? Is Luigi supposed to go this fast without moving that quickly? That's not normal, right? This is Speed Luigi. Everything curves. I don't know what's happening. First of all, I haven't played this game, so I couldn't tell you what's what the fuck? Alright. Good. Very good. Whatever happened there, very good. Let's see the spin move from Donkey Kong. As Shadow Cooper. Oh, spin! That's one of those corruptions. Wow, that was a fucking sick. I want to see the replay of that. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Look at that move! That was a fake out. I would love to see tennis really done like this, where you get more power. Each spin adds like an extra 15%, what, torque? Is that the right word? Yeah, we'll use torque. Hell. This corruption, it says here, every character does signature moves until T-pose. Oh. Oh, I see. Mario, are you gonna move? How about you, Luigi? Daisy's just, like, tiny. Just, like, super small. I can't tell. Is that... No. Not a T-pose. get into that T-pose, Diddy. Shit. I don't know if this corruption is working as intended, but I've only seen one T-pose. I'm very disappointed. Okay. See, now this is what you should be drawing. Thick bows. Sorry, wide bows. You know, I told you guys, say no to Naked Luigi. Just say no to Naked Luigi. And I mean, I guess you have. But now it's just getting weirder. There's the T-pose. Okay.
Final set. Mario to serve.
Mario to serve. Lakitu, you alright?
Fault. Okay.
Fault.
Double fault. Love
this 15. This racket. This fault. Racket is bullshit.
Double fault. Love 30.
Mario's tennis playing is so bad that Lakitu has a stroke. Live on camera.
Fault. Double fault. Love 40. Break.
Was that like multiple Waluigi? Oh, who's this? Who's this lad in the distance here? Do you see this lad? Who's this guy?
Fall. Break point.
I can't win. Waluigi is the best. This is Coop Ryzen versus Donkey Kong.
To serve.
He rises in the form of Koopa. So, look, oh, Donkey Kong's got a broken finger. It's an advantage. Long finger Kong. That's cheating. I think. What is this game? What the how many fucking specials do these people have?
15.
Anyway, I guess my Mario Tennis skills are, you know, still kind of intact. A little bit. Wide Luigi.
Final set, Waluigi.
You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be kidding me! No, this isn't happening. I'm not here, this isn't happening. This is really good. Toad got wide for a second. If you looked in the distance. Look. If you look very closely. Oh, Yoshi grew a Vine Ryzen. Yeah, Toad is expanding. Yoshi is extending. I don't know what that move is. What is that move, Waluigi? What the fuck are you doing, man? See, Waluigi's legs are always wide open because he's always ready. You never know when Wide Luigi's is gonna be, you know. And
30 love.
I like Wide Luigi. I don't like that. Does Luigi have, let's say, a Charlie Chaplin mustache?
Luigi, we've gone Terminal 9!
It's playable, he's just got a flat head. Look at it, it's like a fucking dinner plate. But the hat remains perfectly glued. It looks like the hat is like... Can I say nipple on Twitch? Is that allowed?
Oh God, Lois, I've turned into Luigi from the Mario games. Oh God. I say, what the deuce have I done with myself?
Break point.
Time to hunt ghosts.
Now the stream will be banned. Stewie impressions are expressly forbidden on Twitch.
Yes, Stewie. Stewie. What are you doing, Stewie?
This is what happens when Nintendo doesn't pay Koji Kondo. Peach is just missing. I don't... That's the best one. That's the best one. Boo is just completely normal. Wait a minute. No, this might be the best one. I take that back.
I'm wearing a diaper, Mario! Got a diaper? Bowser, you wear a diaper?
Final set, Waluigi.
Paper Waluigi is the name of this corruption, aptly named. Good title.
You're flat!
Hitting the paper. These are really good.
Final set.
Who is that announcer? Oh, I don't...
I don't like this! This one I do not like!
Amazing form.
15 love.
Oh my god! Lakitu is holding the camera upside down!
15 all.
There's no crowd.
Did you see Mario's face? What the fuck is Mario's face?
15-30.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know the toads. The toads are amazing!
30 all.
Why is the toad hitting the ball back like that? Is that supposed to happen? Oh.
40.
That's not supposed to happen, right?
Game
Welcome
point.
To Death Stranding Tennis Edition.
2.
Oh, stop looking at me, Mario.
Advantage? Game point.
This is a very genuinely disturbing corruption.
What the fuck was that?!
Change course.
Holy fuck!
15 love.
This is the most cursed game of tennis. Since the fucking... the stage in Mario Tennis Switch. With Boo? Or it was the squid, it was the blooper with the fucking mast in the middle of the stage. That's still more cursed than this, but this is damn close. Case in point. He's gonna hit it. Yep.
15-40. Match point.
Since when did, Waluigi get the power of the ocean?
30-40. Match point.
Am I alive?
Advantage?
It sounds confused.
Advantage?
Sounds like he's questioning it.
Game
Waluigi? Like he's wallowing in some fucking crazy depression? That sounds about right. Now we know it's pronounced Waluigi. That's confirmed.
Final set.
Oh god, again?
To serve.
This is a modification, I guess, of the other one? Hang on, let me double check. No, that was the same one.
Mario to serve.
Where are you going, Waluigi? Where are you going? Where the f- This isn't how you play tennis, Waluigi. Waluigi.
30.
Spikehead Toad in the distance waits and watches silently. No one's getting paid, not even the camera operator. Now this is a game of tennis I can get behind. Are you still gonna run away? Yeah, Waluigi still runs away. I can't actually, Oh, okay. We'll just let that happen then, shall we? Alright, bye! See you later! Hang on a minute. Hang on. I'm looking for something that might make this even more interesting. Hang on. I don't think it has the boundary break thing. Not this one. Or if it does, I can't use it. I was gonna try to free cam it. Oh, I got it. Oh. Infinite stretch. Hang on a minute. I might be able to do even a little bit more with this. I want to get in there. I really want to see what the fuck is happening. This is like 2001 A Space Odyssey. How do you get the camera faster? That's what I need to do. I need to move it quicker while Donkey Kong laughs. Shift 1, shift 2, okay. There it is. Got it. Koopa looks like a nerd. So long, Space Cowboy. Jesus. The very fabric of Koopa's molecules. Here, you want to see what it looks like to get transported in Star Trek? In slow motion? And I don't know where the end is. So there you go. At least Donkey Kong is amused.
Final set, Peach to serve.
What? Easiest game of tennis ever. Holy shit! Is Peach's arm broken? I think a little bit, right?
Love
15. Okay! I won that round!
Oh no.
Did I get a home run? What are you doing, Donkey Kong, you dumbass?
15 all.
15 to 12. Oh, this is incredible. This is what happens when you start corrupting new games. I didn't even touch that. I wasn't close to that. Yeah, I don't get the banana thing. Peach is broken in this game. Completely fucking broken. Yep. Alright, that's Donkey Kong wins that round somehow. Or, wait, what? What? I don't know. Some more spin. Sorry, spin? Music is really... this is Nightcore Mario.
Spin to win!
No, sir. I don't think we'll be doing this corruption.
Final set, Mario.
That's a new OC, Waluigi. Is this Waluigi an elf? He's very elven. Look at his elven features. Mario's foot! It's like Mario's foot shouldn't be funny in the face of Waluigi turning into this. But it's amazing. This is the guy that's gonna be in Smash. Not regular Waluigi, but Long Luigi.
40 love. Game point.
It looked like a mushroom.
Waluigi.
Yeah. See you later.
Waluigi.
I'm walking on sunshine. That strut. That's someone who put 14 gold coins up their ass to get it through customs. Oh, Mario, I gotta shit myself! I gotta pee myself! Oh! I gotta go fast! Mario running out of a stadium, but also clapping at the same time. Dejected Koopa. Donkey looking for contact lens. And diaper. Bowser just keeps getting a diaper. Just keeps getting a diaper. And this is the last of the Mario Tennis corruptions. I don't even know how to describe this, I'm not going to try. But I, as usual, you've heard me say it a bunch, but I don't like it. And I stand by it. I still don't like it. Well, these turned out to be kind of amazing. Wow. Okay, there's more. There's Hulk. Yes, Hulk game for GameCube. You remember Hulk game? I didn't. But I have corruptions for it. I can't even. We just started the stream like a half hour ago, and this is already. It's already like this. Okay. Hey, Mark Ruffalo is going to be at Comic-Con. Maybe I could show this to him on my phone. Like, what do you think of the one true Hulk? The one who can do splits like Jean-Claude Van Damme. Yeah, get in. Yeah, there you go. Get up there. Yeah. Okay.
Flight point authorized. We are go for engagement.
Shut up!
Kirby's filling station. Why the controls are like backwards? What the fuck is this game? Okay, goodbye. Man, I knew the Hulk movies were pretty bad, but I didn't know the fucking game was this bad. It's, yeah, something is wrong with the- it's gotta be the corruption. There's no way they would release a game where the controls were backwards, right? I mean... Okay. Well, I don't see anything, so we're gonna have to change to the next corruption.
You can't afford to transform. The orb won't work.
Are those genome soldiers?
Stay in control of your emotions.
Oh yeah, no, I got this. I'm in control of my emotions. Take a look.
This is D4. We are code 3 in the lab.
I'm a scientist. This is a mistake.
I'm a scientist. This is a mistake.
Hold it.
You know what was a mistake? Using science to try to give yourself a better body and then turning into this.
Enough. Enough.
I mean, there's an element of surprise here.
That in me.
No one would expect Pretzel. Pretzel fight.
I'm leaving.
Bruce Banner really has his head up his ass. It's the high quality commentary you come here for, isn't it? I was just trying to find my hog.
Must activate the elevator. My lab is on the 88th floor.
Huh? Riding invisible bicycles, are we? But this is what you can do when you're a scientist. You could invent all kinds of cool stuff. Okay. Bruce Banner, man. What a fucking... Like, what has Tony Stark done? Nothing compared to this. We got invisible serum?
Of this leader.
Subtle corruption. Lift goes through, dude. You know, just not the focus, but still pretty good. Now would the gamma depleting sedatives keep hearing aids until you... The military use even pawn. Yeah.
Break, break, all units. Threat attacks have been on the move.
I guess the game is playable now.
Stay clear of all
this will not do. This is not okay.
Flight point authorized. We are go for engagement.
Oh.
Hulk T-Smash!
I don't want to live in this world. I like how they're just throwing themselves off voluntarily. I can't, like, not be here, by the way.
Over here! Get at him!
What move is that? The one where Hulk can shoot green plasma from his cock? Best stream ever. Okay, next.
Flight point authorized. We are go for engagement.
You're under arrest!
Hulk already smashed. Okay. Hulk crashed.
Flight point authorized. We are go for engagement.
You're all noise, freak.
It's an alien! Hulk confirmed Martian. Whoa. He's like... like perfectly sculpted, you know, like right down the middle. It's a work of art. More like the Jolly Green Giant, huh?
Huh?
That's a loud noise. Yeah, I knew the serum was eventually gonna have a really, really bad effect. It's like fucking Hulk roid rage. This reminds me of when, like, physics objects in Half-Life 2 get stuck on something. Yeah, just clanging. It's like Gmod.
I couldn't stand being away from my research.
You can't afford to transfer.
You couldn't stand, you mean? Shit.
You can't afford to transform. The orb won't work on the Hulk.
I know from first-hand experience that gamma absorption process is flawed.
You can't afford to transform. The orb won't work on the Hulk. Stay in control of your emotions. Stop. Wait. Crouch low to pass by the security checkpoint unseen.
You need me to crouch?
This is a military control zone.
I'm crouching.
I'm wounded. I need
Squadala! We're off! Oh, I'm paper.
You're hurting me.
Tracking on Alpha Key 889.
Dude just punched his friend in the face. You listen, you can't kill a no-leg, floating, flying Squadala Bruce Banner, can you? Oh man, you wouldn't like me when I'm hangry.
Ah! Oh, it hurts! Oh god!
I've got to get
out. Oh, my legs!
There we go.
Oh fuck!
By the way, he's moving on his own. I'm not even pressing the button. I guess they just ran away. I would probably fucking run away if I saw this too.
Flight point authorized. We are go for engagement.
I don't know what the corruption is here. Let me look at the corruption name again. It says, send people to heaven. They're not really going to heaven, are they? Maybe that guy went to heaven. Oh yeah, no, they're going to heaven. Is that a corruption, or is that just the Hulk? I don't know. That secret lab is. It's like Chuck Berry. He's got like a move. Oh, good. Okay. He's got like a move called the duck walk. It's like the next evolution of the duck walk. That's not music. That's not music. That's corruption. Amazing. He's trying to Hulk out, but it's not happening in all of his body.
Just a moment. Those cameras could make things more difficult. I'll shut down. There, the camera system is down. If the military are monitoring it, it'll take them.
Amazing. All right, well, that was an unexpected masterpiece of corruption. That was the Hulk game. Oh my god, these are good. Okay, we have to do wrestling, I think. Yeah, I think wrestling should be next. Legends of Wrestling 2. You know, we got some fucking body horror for the Hulk. You know we're gonna get it here, too. Here we go. Ooh, the Hulkster. All right, brother! Good. Some wide-ass strutting. There it is. Showing off them arms. He's just strutting it hard. I like how he looks like an action figure. He's got an amiibo stick through him. To keep on standing. Okay, that's enough Hulk ass for one stream. That's more Hulk ass and crotch than I've ever wanted to see. It's a clubber fuck. Oh, Jesus, that is so good.
Ladies and gentlemen, now making his way to the ring, hailing from Detroit, Michigan.
I don't know who this dude is. I'm not enough of a wrestling guy to know all the wrestlers, so I don't know who this guy is, but also showing off. That's how you do it. Belly and cock first. That's how you show off. Yeah. Yeah, you'll get over there. Do it. Do it. You'll figure it out. See? See, easy. Just expand your muscles into a disc and then, I guess, turn into smoke. Oh, this is so good. And now, the most difficult match of wrestling anyone will ever have to do in their life. There's, I can't figure any of this out. We're just merging. We're becoming one muscle mass. Soon we're going to be Mantarok, god of death. Mute to rock. That's what's gonna happen here. We're gonna get some nice VOD muting. Can't wait for that. So yeah. Just span that shit up. This one's called crab wrestling. Are we in a city? Someone in chat just said if wrestling were like this, I would watch. Yeah, me too. Does anyone know what the grab button is in this game? I was told to use grabs. Like crab grabs. It's R. Z. Problem is, I don't know which character am I. Am I Little Mac or am I Big Mac? Yeah, this is not playable in the slightest. The people are buildings. Okay, I've had enough of that. Next is... Oh. Jesus. Here we go again. Here we fucking go again. Totally got the red, white, and blue. The red is steroids. The blue is warp core fluid. And the white is the same juice that the Hulk uses to inject his muscles. Oh good, this is another fun and a very playable match. Visible, extremely visible. Well, we have to do the next corruption, because what is this? This one's called Hollow Hogan. I hope you don't mind me keeping the music low for this. You know, just to avoid VOD mutes. Oh, that is very confusing. I don't like it. Okay, that's the face of a champion. Is that his ass? I can't tell where his ass is in relation to the rest of- Oh my god, it's so confusing! I knew that steroids were a problem, but I mean, what the fuck are they injecting these days? Did you ever see the movie Hollow Man? It's that, right? Yeah, it's that stuff. Yeah. You know that dragon that you look at? And, like, when you look at it from- it's like a hollow dragon, you look at it from different angles and it looks like it's staring at you. This is what happens when you make a wrestler out of that material. Ladies and gentlemen, now making his way to the ring, hailing from Detroit, Michigan, and weighing in at 290 pounds, George Little Steel! Again, no idea who this guy is, but he's, like, walking backwards, too. I hate it. Yeah, I very much hate that. Oh, even the controls are fucking reversed. Hollow Hogan versus Real Steel. No, seriously, George Steel is fine, but Hogan is still completely inside out. Do you remember Inside Out Boy on Nickelodeon? His muscles are so confusing. Oh, the perspective! Please!
Yeah, it's really amazing. But playing it again is just a whole different story because are we going to just slide out of the ring? Playing it is a whole different story because everything's reversed. Which is just kind of, like, poetic. There it is. There's the reverse muscles. Wow, that is fucking trippy. That is so fucking weird.
Now, welcome to the Southwest region, son.
What are we doing here?
Tex, promoter for the Southwest region. I've seen you in your training, and you look like you got some potential. I reckon you're going to be a big name in these here parts, and I got an eye for talent. I need you to do me a favor.
You did a little bit of yoga?
Tain't no big thing. My sister's boy...
Taint no big thing.
Got what it takes to
Speaking
be a
of
wrestler.
Taint.
And if I let my baby sister down, my ma will never let me hear the end of it. So I's going to put old Bubba with you. You make sure he looks...
God. Vinny, I think that was Love Buzz by Nirvana in the background during the match. Didn't sound like it. Which one? The Hollow match? No. There's a gallantry to this. It's a completely dark room. And thank God for that, because the audience would all leave. If they could see what was happening. Oh, Jesus. Is it? Okay. Is that, wait, Bubba Gump? This is a glorious day for corruptions. And this is a glorious day for wrestling. This is the day the sport finally got real. Everyone's like, oh, is it real? People get hurt. People really get hurt in wrestling. It's real enough. But in this case, this is as real as it's ever been. Yeah, just walk through the crowd. Yeah, walk on their heads! I'm pretty sure I saw this dude in Fallout, and I'm pretty sure I killed, like, four of them. How many fucking wrestlers are- oh god! Is this every wrestler? You have to stop doing this. Please stop! Everyone is here. Where's Waluigi? Couldn't even get into the wrestling game. I remember this song. That's a cool song that's gonna get muted. So I'm gonna keep it nice and low and I'm gonna talk over it a little bit and hope that the stream remains not kill. It's not like I can play this anyway. None of the buttons seem to do anything, and the ref is clearly evolving from a larval stage, trying to swim through some kind of miasma of oxygen particles. And he finally hatched. Oh, it's a cover of the song.
Hello, sugar. I'm Belle, promoter for the Southeast region. We've got some fine wrestlers here, and I only allow the best to work in my shows. We'll get along very well together if you can keep your mind on business and your eyes on my face. And you can stop staring now, please. Go out there and let me see what you got, sugar. If you do well in the ring, okay, I'll book you for some higher profile matches.
So what was the corruption? It says, keep your eyes on her face. Really wasn't much of a corruption there. I didn't see anything. No corruption. Oh, I get it. Just keep your eye. Oh, like, look at her face. Like, avert your eyes. That still just looks corrupted, that animation. It's just a very silly animation. It's like Monty Python. There we go. There he is. The man himself. You can grab them, and then you can, like, merge with them briefly, and then, like, really damage them, because the particles... You know, there's, like, an equal and opposite kind of whatever! Someone just said, is this sex? Yes. But I don't recommend getting your sex education on Twitch. This is probably sex. Yeah. Okay, so let's see what the corruption is here. Let's play Can You Spot the Corruption? I can spot the corruption, can you? What is different about this Hulk Hogan than usual Hulk Hogan? That's correct, the hair. Very good. Well spotted. Look, Ma, no hands. I just stole that from a chat member. That was a good low quality joke that I probably would have told and have been capable of myself, but I just borrowed it from you real quick. Thank you, chat member. Remember when people were like, is this sex? Well, I mean, Hulk Hogan is more like a Ken doll than anything, so there's that. Thank God for that. It's okay. It's allowed on Twitch. It's fine. This is fine. Two just naked bear men. They're just... There's wrestling. Hogan is only wearing yellow face paint. That's it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh man, this has definitely happened somewhere in the world. Full nude wrestling. Even the referee, she's like got full ref body paint. Oh god. Yeah, that's sex. Now this is sex. This is sex. Get it down there. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that's the old razzle dazzle. Give him the old razzmatazz. Poor man's custom veiny sauce. Is this me? This is gonna be me. No, it's not. Who's this guy? This isn't me. That's not me either. If I hear Yowie Hands in chat one more time, I'm pulling the plug, I'm pulling this car over, and I'm gonna break your Game Boy. And I'm gonna throw your Pee Wee Herman doll out the window. This match was too brutal to be televised, sorry.
Weighing 303 pounds, the man, the myth, the legend, the immortal,
This is the final wrestling corruption, so once again, let's play spot the corruption. So, singularity plus Hogan equals Hogularity. Anyone need a username in chat?
I'm gonna give you the tornado, brother. Yeah. Oh, the cream rises to the top and it spins to win. Yeah! Me and Miss Elizabeth, when we get to the top of that mountain, we're gonna get to the top and we're gonna take you pukamaniacs down. We're gonna get you! Oh, Elizabeth.
Jesus Christ. Terrible Macho Man impression really takes it out of me. Here's one. So this is the final game in this collection from Base Guy Jeff, and it's Crash Tag Racing, or whatever. Crash T-Pose Racing. Okay, goodbye. Wait, what the fuck? Something is very wrong. I mean, aside from everything that's obviously wrong, I don't know if I was holding controller weird. No, it's just, that's just the corruption. Why you do this? What the fuck?
My car. I don't like this part of the race.
I cannot race on the wall.
Oh, the humanity. Great. I just want this vehicle.
I'm not even playing. I'm not even holding the controller.
No, I love this car.
What a boring game. This is... I can't not associate that boing noise with an boner. Do you know what I mean? I hear boing, I think and boner, comedy noise. Oh, obviously I can't actually do anything during this corruption, so next. Holy shit. They really skimped on the animation budget for this game, huh?
Nothing. Nina stole my fusion unit.
Oh, okay.
Crash?
Welcome to the future of internet video game related memes. Gone are the days of the T-pose. In the Y-pose. Holy Jesus.
Oh, now who put that there?
Also, why is this game soundtrack sometimes... Oh, now it's good. Just, it starts, it sounds like a YouTube video, like advertising a website building service.
¿Dónde están mis pantalones?
Mi pantalones?
Waiter, check please!
It goes from, yeah, it goes from like stock YouTube music, not like royalty-free YouTube music, to Pirates of the Caribbean.
Soon you will all taste the sour conception of defeat!
Oh jeez. Can I just...
You thought you had a chance.
You, stay filthy defeat? Peon! Get back here so I can whack you!
I pass what, you like gas!
After I win, I want to be hand-fed grapes and drink lots of creamy soda.
Why is that funny in the context of corruptions? So this is how you drive?
Who's your daddy?
Yeah, I don't... Cortex is kind of fucking filthy. Kind of a filthy man. That's
you're
not
here.
Crash.
I've been trying to get this car working, but that stupid know-it-all no-
The fuck? Am I, like, stepping on a monkey? Okay, now you're witnessing sex. I didn't mean to... That was Crash's sister, my bad. I don't know the Crash lore is... I swear, I forgot. Forgot about that. This is better. Sorry about that. I don't mean to encourage this kind of behavior. Just... felt like a funny line at the time. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, how come everyone's running away from me? Oh, is it because of the thing with Sandy? Was that her name? Her name is Sandy? Are they- they're all, like, afraid of Crash now. Oh no! I'm so sorry! Her name is Coco? Okay, it's not Sandy. Who's Sandy? Oh, that's from SpongeBob. It's terrible. This one's called Run and Stop to Change Music. You're listening to Crash Radio. Crash can generate enough energy from his spin to power a Tesla. Easily. Some say if you spin enough, you can dig through the earth. And finally, this one is just called Turn Right. Alright. Is that what happens? Oh, when you turn right, you get good crash face, I see. Alright, this is a pretty good set of corruptions. This has been amazing, actually. And this is all from Base Guy Jeff, so thank you for these corruptions, Base Guy Jeff. I'm impressed. Very nicely done with these corruptions. Very nicely done. man, you got some new games in there, you got some good corruptions, really, like, well vetted, you know, nothing too, well, there's a couple repetitive ones, but I'm okay with that. So, pretty good, pretty damn good. Brand175 has submitted corruptions before. He's known for his Luigi's Mansion corruptions, and they're really, well, they speak for themselves. But last time I did corruptions, I was a little bit hard on the guy. Because I wanted to see some new games. We saw Luigi's Mansion a lot. Luigi's Mansion has good corruptions. There's a lot of good corruptions for Smash Brothers. There's a lot of good corruptions for Mario Sunshine. I wanted to challenge the people that make corruptions to try some different games. And so that is what we'll be doing. There's a number of different games here, and it includes a couple of images. Like, there's a Toad image, and here's an image from Metroid Prime 3. So there's some Wii games in this collection too. I don't know if we're going to get through all of them, but let's take a look. What should we start with? Let's start with something. Well, let's start with Metroid Other M. And it's not loading. Maybe forget Metroid Other M. Let's see if Metroid Prime 3. The Wii games don't load. So that's not good. They just close immediately. So we are boned before even trying them. If Nary, if you know how to fix this, let me know. I'm gonna go to a GameCube game first, and we'll see what happens. So we'll do James Bond, Everything or Nothing. Vinny, do you test this stuff? I can't test all of it, but I did test a couple games for each one just to make sure they work. But, you know, sometimes the corruptions get away from me. And also Nary vets them, so that maybe they work for him, but they don't work for me. I don't know. Vinny, I didn't see these ones. Oh, okay. Shit. Well, James Bond has gone to space. It's Moonraker. What? James Bond getting in on that Mission Impossible action.
Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top...
Spider Bond. He says, get on the ground and then don't move. Let's see. Okay, I'm no longer moving. No, hang on a minute. Maybe it's not get on the ground and don't. Hang on a minute. The corruption says, once onto ground, tap the stick until you go into paper mode. Never mind, it's not about don't moving. I got that confused. I'm looking to get into paper mode here. that's fine. No, I don't see any paper mode. But I see some spin. I never had this game. I think I would have liked it had I owned it. It's also very dark. And they can shoot through walls, so they're cheaters. Okay, next. Oh, you know what? Paper Bond is this one. I read the wrong one. This is Paper Bond. Swim! It's not really happening. Now, this one I'm supposed to move. There was no don't move. I misread something. This one's tap the stick, which I've done multiple times, but it's not happening. So let's do James Bond stank walk. Also, Brand, if you're watching and you know why the Wii games don't load, just let me know. Okay, next is... Did he send you a weird copy? I using the one he sent me, yeah. It's like roller skating. How 007 should have ended. James Bond games usually corrupt really well. I like James Bond related corrupt. What the fuck? Oh, I probably should issue an epilepsy warning for all the corruption streams I ever do from this point forward and from this point backwards.
24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katina Donova was kidnapped while demonstrating.
Where are we going? Where are we dropping, boys? So sorry. I wonder if there is like a death. No, there isn't. There's no like. There's no way to die. Game doesn't have fall damage, and it doesn't have like a death zone. Bond dab, taken from Spider Bond corruption. How dare you? The name of this one is James Bond Fizzles Out of Existence. Do I have VRAM on? I don't know. Where's that exactly?
Hurry, 007, the train is getting away.
VRAM. I can't tell.
007, you've allowed the train to escape with the stolen technology.
All you have to do is follow the goddamn train, JB. There's no setting named VRAM? Okay, never mind then. Does it crash the moment you load the game? It just closes the game immediately. It doesn't crash, it just closes. You know, I could say something like Spin. But I'll let you use your imagination. While you're busy getting dizzy. Fuck you! Put a loud noise warning in your goddamn corruptions. That looks interesting. Good morning! Jesus.
Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova.
Oh god, that hurt.
While demonstrating top secret nano robot.
This is called Wider Mouth. Oh, I see. This is the sequel to the GoldenEye cover. You can kind of see it. You'd have to, like, pause it and zoom in. Here. There it is. It's like, yeah, the vertical version of Long Bond Mouth. All right, well, that was James Bond. That was Everything or Nothing. Let's see what we have next that isn't a Wii game. Even though I would very much like to do a Wii game. Like dying to do Other M. That sounds like a good game to be corrupted. Okay. Nope, still no. Okay, so I'll just continue waiting, and if, you know, if it doesn't work this time, if there's no solution for this, then I'll wait, and we'll do the Wii corruptions in a separate stream altogether. 1080 Avalanche. Another game that's never been, I don't think, to my recollection, it's ever been corrupted on stream.
Music! Snowboard music! Yeah, eat a dick! Attitude!
Oh! Something is stuck is the first lyric. This one just says, don't move. Okay. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. It's to infinity and beyond. This one could get loud. But let's hope it doesn't. Volume is very low. Okay, no, this is good. So, wait, Cloud or is it Zell from Final Fantasy VIII? One of those two. Holy shit. Moving left or right makes the camera go to space. Could you imagine X Games with camera movement like that? It's like every time the music says something is stuck, something actually is stuck. I mean, this is an easy boundary break joke. I don't know if Shesus would be alright with it though. Nah, he's fine with it. Could make a Fortnite joke again. I didn't know Ragdoll existed in 1080.
see. We're good. Oof, ouch, owie. That's it. Well, you have to retire after a fall like that. That's not the normal jump height for 1080 snowboarding, is it? Or is it? It is? Jesus, you jump high in this game. Let's see. Jump off the hill for better results. Okay. No, this is Mega Jump, it's called, so no, this isn't normal. The fuck version of this game are you guys playing? Bone hurt! This is now just visuals for a music video. Is this like a band that's like trying to be Disturbed? Like a Disturbed clone? And dude is snowboarding shirtless. This is Finger 11. Who came first, Finger 11 or Disturbed? It's perturbed. I just I don't remember Finger 11. I know the name. Man, the Kirby reboot. The snowboard Kirby reboot is really, really weird. That's not gonna get annoying. Did Finger 11 do this whole soundtrack? Okay, we're just gonna fly upside down. Well, that's, yeah. Getting stabbed from the heavens. Every time he says something is stuck, it's just perfect. This stream is gonna get muted hard. Let's see. Let's do jiggle. I mean, yeah, they're jiggling. Some broken legs, you know how it is. This is typical corruption fare. Kneeboard. Where am I? Something is stuck in my body, and it's the fucking snowboard. Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong? Wait a minute. Wait, this could be a legit thing. Maybe at some point, someone's gonna backwards snowboard and it's gonna take the world by storm. No, this dude's a badass though. This is straight up. This guy's amazing. I can't actually get removed from the board, it seems. It's Dolphin.
But again, there's no VRAM option. I'm hoping Brand can email me and let me know what's going on there. But, yeah. I'll try something different. I have a couple options. I have, one other thing. Oh my god! The name of this corruption is Too Windy. Ritter! I'd probably retire after that too. Rizol. Okay. We need to stop. Thank you. Okay. I try something a little different to see if it works with the Wii games. I think I got it. This is a custom version. This is a custom version that Nari made or has been editing. So this isn't even something that's easy to troubleshoot. I'm just using the version that was included with Bass Guy Jeff's thing. So hopefully this works. I don't know if it actually will. Let's see, Metroid Other Rim.
That information is not for an outsider.
The word he so obviously chose. Outsider.
Oh god, this game again. Oh no! You look as dead as I feel when I play this game, Samus.
Commander, we're all prepped.
Commander, we're all dead inside. What the fuck is happening here?
No dice. I think our only option is to use the laser to slowly burn our way through. This is gonna take a while.
The electrical system here is out, and we can't get the barrier wall to open.
Oh my god.
We tried using explosives, but it's tricky to pull off without collateral damage. What we need is some way to focus the power onto one centralized...
Well, just use Samus. Do you think Nintendo tries to forget about this game? Oh, that is a good face. Oh yeah, I actually can't play it. Because GameCube controller. So that's probably not gonna happen, but hopefully I don't have to. You get one moment. You get, like, one moment. You can bind the Wiimote to the controller. All right. Vinny, Nintendo's biggest regret right now is the Peachette crown. Jeez. Told you, today was a weird fucking day.
Adam hadn't authorized it. But I decided
I'm already getting aggravated. Hearing about how Adam hasn't authorized Samus to use her fucking weaponry. It hurts. This game hurts. Let's see. Trying to... I don't remember. Is this how you play the... I don't remember. This is about right. The name of this corruption is Fucked Beyond Repair. I think I agree with that. Again, not much of a corruption. I mean, well, nothing particularly compelling. It's just Samus going through walls. I mean, I could imagine this game would be hard to corrupt, but... Now that is good shit.
Fancy meeting you here, princess.
Remember me?
No! We never knew who you were, Anthony!
There's only one person who calls me princess. And that person is Anthony Higgs of the Galactic Federation Army.
God, listen to this delivery.
I've seen you since that last mission. Hey, and your buddy's here too.
What last mission, Anthony? Do you remember when Obi-Wan and Anakin were in the elevator talking about their missions that they went on together? So we didn't have to see them, we could just hear about them. And then, like, you gotta watch the Clone Wars TV show. Otherwise you don't know what they did. Hey, you're not in T-pose.
Well, I was young and inexperienced. As the result of a certain incident, I left Adam's command and set out on my path as a solitary bounty hunter.
No, I prefer to forget about this game a lot. So we'll just move to the next one. Controller settings, emulated, how the fuck do you get out of first person mode? Turn the Wiimote sideways. Oh, you're right. I can't exactly do that. Hang on. Let's see if I can. Sideways toggle. Do you not have arms? I don't think I do. Yeah, this is not, I mean, this is something I would have had to prep for a bit, but there was no... I think maybe the version that Brand sent had some defaults, but currently... Yeah, currently it's not working, so I think I give up trying. Something tells me it probably wouldn't be worth it anyway. So let's just move on, and that's nice. Some good budget cuts in this game.
Adam hadn't authorized.
No!
But I decided to remain on site for the sake of the others.
That line is a bad line.
What are you doing here?
The first words out of his mouth were typical coming from Adam.
But Samus...
To answer his question, I recounted the details of what had brought me to this place.
Samus, your helmet.
And what circumstances led the Federation here.
That information is not for an outsider.
The word he so obviously chose.
Adam has something to do with this.
Pierced my heart.
Commander, we're all prepped.
Everyone's faces are sideways. Okay. That's about it there. Oh boy. That's a cool noise. Okay. We're gonna try to do more of the Wii games now that I have this working, kind of. but it's not fully working. So let's see what happens here. And again, the controls aren't really set up, so I can't move around. I just hope none of these things involve me having to do anything. Next Smash character right there on the screen. Speaking of Metroid.
Dendrita, enough.
Here's a better Metroid game.
Looks like everyone's here now. Before I begin the briefing, let me introduce 242, the flagship's Aurora unit.
Ah, an organic supercomputer. Fascinating. It's my understanding that the Galactic Federation...
Oh my god. Oh my... Jesus. A button. Click zero. I'm clicking. So this is just fast forward mode, I guess. Yeah, the A button doesn't work. Try L. Oh my god. This is an unfortunate thing. I tried a half A button press. Yeah, it didn't work. So this is another type of pose.
Dendrita, enough.
I saw some A poses. Oh,
looks
Jesus.
Like everyone's here now. Before I begin the briefing, let me introduce 242.
It's like playing with action figures, the way they move.
It's my understanding that the Galactic Federation's core network is comprised of...
No, this is not good. This actually hurts to look at. Oh my god! Yeah, those are QPUs. Now the half A button press works. Doctor Strange. Mr. Strange himself. Vine Ryzen. Okay, that's not good. There's no Vine Ryzen in here. I have to keep loading. It says reload if necessary. I can't tell if this is real life Vine Ryzen or if the corruptions are trying to create Vine Ryzen. The joke is that you're lagging. Okay, I thought it was gonna be a character with a big head. Fair enough. Fair enough. Samus is gone. It's really fucking weird.
fix the shooting. Okay! Whoa, clown horn. Oh, that's interesting. It's a very fucking slow turn speed. The name of this corruption is Fireflies, by the way. Dude, it's like really trippy, bro.
Remember when Kylo Ren freezes the laser boat in Star Wars Force Awakens? Do you remember when Kylo Ren freezes the laser boat?
You should probably get going. Admiral Dane does not-
Crusty Sponge is the name of this corruption. I'm not fully understanding why it's called Crusty Sponge. Okay, I guess I'll reload it. Good name, but disappointing results. I don't know. Yeah, I think we need to vet these a little bit better. I'll send these. I'll be sure to send these corruptions to Neri before I do them next time. I thought these went through you, Neri. It's okay. They're still pretty good though. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm very grateful for them. You know, it takes a lot of fucking time and energy to find corruptions, especially for games that aren't commonly corrupted like this. So I'm not entirely upset by any means. It's just there's a couple in here that don't really have instructions or make any sense or whatever. Someone said, did you try advancing for Crusty Sponge? No. Also, this is not an easy game to control with mouse and keyboard. Anyway, let's move on to Lit. Me, Sam Fisher.
Gandreda, enough! Looks like everyone's here now. Before I begin the briefing, let me introduce 242, the flagship's Aurora unit.
An organic supercomputer.
Minimap is swole. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's a big mini-map. That's a big fucking mini-map. Okay, next is shoot gun. This gun is... Speaking of calibrating the weapon, this gun is totally fucked. The Chozo didn't, like, stabilize the cannon. They didn't implement the gyro system before Samus got the suit. Who is that character and what is he doing?
Gandreda, enough! Looks like everyone's here now. Before I begin the briefing, let me introduce 242, the flagship's Aurora unit.
An organic supercomputer.
Eh.
I saw a dude in the background that was a little weird.
Please calibrate your weapon.
This is just a light show. Okay. Last one, I think. Okay, thanks. Yeah, they were a little bit on the loud noise, and like here's a thing that happens that you can see for a second, and it's like corrupted polygons. There's a couple good ones. Again, I think a couple could have been cut, but you know, that's just me. Guitar Hero 3, this is the last Wii game, I think, and it's Guitar Hero 3. For some reason, Legends of Rock. Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Mute. Let's see. Never expected to see a game like this corrupted. You know, obviously I can't play this. I don't have the ability to play this. I mean, I'm trying. Oh god, that dude's face. That's not a corruption. This one's called The Singer's Got Moves. Pretty good. I like how he can contort his arms backwards. Like seriously, a front man contortionist would be what? Where did you come from? These are not. Oh God, could you imagine how hard Guitar Hero would be if they were that small? What if they were like lined across? What if they were like 15 of them. I can hit the yellow ones at least. That's a cool noise. This is now on 1% volume. And you can still hear it. That was a fucking amazing noise. That was like, burn to the ground! Yeah, this game brought to you by Red Bull, apparently. Here, have some glamour shots of Red Bull. Oh my god. What is singing? This one's called Worm Dance. Okay, they're worm dancing, I get it. Okay, I like that. That's a good that's really good. Drummer is, by the way, this is bullshit. Drummer's not playing. This is like opposite Vine Ryzen. This is Neck Ryzen. Oh man, okay, so then Smol Singer? Does anyone even see the singer? Oh yeah, yeah, he's about half the size. Guard Eats Pant is the name of this one. Okay. That's a good name for a corruption, even if it didn't fully live up to my expectations. Were they subverted? right, we got some more spinning polygons. Meatball. Oh. All right. Yeah, that's what happens. You need good posture if you're going to play the guitar. Wait, is the actual slash in this game? Yeah, just slash. It's just a bunch of like, oh, and Tom Morello. Like the devil. Elroy Budvit. Oh, get out of here. I don't think I played Guitar Hero 3. So you have all these like, you know, these caricatures of random rock people. And then just the real Slash. And Tom Morello. Why not? Why not? I wonder if their backs break too. No, they seem to be relatively... If you're a real person in a game that's corrupted, you can survive it. Except Hulk Hogan. If you... If you're Hulk Hogan, you can't. These fucking characters so ugly. And the mouth moving. It's like, I can't deal with it. I can't fucking deal with it. So the drummer is a little weird here. Not the real Jimi Hendrix. That's Hendry Drimmy. It's an... Milky textures. I don't like the word milky. Himmy Gendrix, that's good. Yeah, milky, it makes me think of salty milk and coins. And that's not a good... I don't like that. It's bad imagery, just bad everything. Oh, jeez. Another loud one. Yeah. Alright. Okay. That's enough of that. Thank you. Thank you. That's the Wii games, but there's more GameCube games. Do we want to keep going? You guys want more GameCube games? There's some in here that could potentially be amazing. Like, there's some, you know, there's some Mario in here. Let's keep going then. The chat wants to keep going. There's a couple good ones in there. Maybe we'll stumble upon a couple more good ones. You know, the next thing I have for you after Corruptions is just like some weird Russian bootleg games from, you know, for the PS1 and some Japanese ones too, depending on how long it takes to get through the other ones. So let's just keep doing Corruptions and see what happens. How about, I mean, Brand just loves his Luigi's Mansion Corruptions. You know, I can't complain. They're usually really good. This is like that warm blanket. You know what to expect. It's comfortable. Until there's a centipede in it. Speaking of. Yaba, my icing.
Mario.
Yeah, this is just like ultra pant weege. This is, of course, the promo materials for Luigi's Mansion 3. Huh. This dude just loves thick Luigi's. the music goes shockingly well with this. You know how Animal Crossing on the TVs sometimes has that weird little TV channel? This should be in the next Animal Crossing. I kind of love this.
Oh, Luigi. Oh, I built you a vacuum, Luigi. I'm a scientist, yes. I say, you have to rescue the fat man, Luigi. I say!
Where will you go, Luigi? Good luck. Vinny, sometimes your Stewie impression sounds like a Mark Hamill Joker impression. Yeah, I guess it kind of does get to that spot every now and then, doesn't it? Oh, Egad's dead. Like, why is this funny? Why is the little tuft of hair on Egad's head turning into a frying pan funny? It shouldn't be. It shouldn't be. But yet somehow, I love it. He's almost fanning Luigi, you know, probably really hot in this mansion. Perspective fuck. Oh shit. It's the inside out Hulk Hogan of Luigi's Mansion corruptions. Egad turns into a snake. Okay. Luigi can't look. He can't bring himself to look. Wow, this is fucking impossible. What are you doing to yourself, Luigi? Luigi, the internet is already fucking weird enough. We don't need this in the world. Someone turn that into a GIF. Spread it all over the internet. Just do it. Just do it. Don't actually do it. I'm really just joking. You shouldn't do that. You shouldn't do it. It's really stupid. I like how these corruptions for Luigi's Mansion just get bigger. Do you know what I mean? Like, things just, like, break down more easily. Luigi gets thicker. He gets wider every day. His pant gets big. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
I feel bad for Luigi. Now, if it's anyone that I should feel bad for during corruption streams, it's Luigi. Every time. Okay. 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 That's the whole corruption then. I told you, Luigi gets wider every day. You know what's striking about this Toad corruption? Is that he's got the proper amount of red spots. The red spots didn't get stretched like the rest of the textures. They just added more of them.
Mario!
I'm just so confused. How did the game know to do that? Really, though, I know there's, like, you know, billions of people in the world. I was taught that in school when I was a young boy. But I have to wonder, does anyone actually look at this and start getting, like, sexually aroused? Because, listen, I've learned about a lot of weird things on the internet. You know, I grew up half my life without having the internet, and then the other half I was online. But how could someone look at this and be like, yeah, oh yeah, my balls. Like, why is this? Because it's gonna happen. Someone's gonna be like, oh, he's so thick. And I'm just sitting here. I'm like, wait a minute. No! No! I'm okay. Everything is possible. And statistically, very much so. This mansion is so sick, it's fucked. Oh no. No. Go back. Go back, Luigi. Just leave. You don't want to be here. I think that's it for Luigi's mansion. Couple pretty good ones, some samey ones, but overall, I'd say yes to Luigi's Mansion. I enjoyed it, which is why next we have to do Metroid Prime 2, actually. Interesting. So I streamed this not too long ago, and I love this game. Now let's see what it looks like when it's corrupted. Oh. Cool remix. Forgot how good this was. So, do you see how one Samus is turning, but then on the top screen Samus is not turning? What the fuck? I can't lock on. Did not expect Metroid Prime multiplayer corruptions. There's dancing happening in the distance. It says to enable free look for a better view, but you can see what's happening. It's just getting. this is the most convoluted and long corruption title I think I've ever seen. You know what? I have to show it to you because I don't think people would believe me, and you just need to see what Brand wrote because it's amazing. Vapetroid, Luigi, did you hear that noise? I don't know, Mario. Maybe it was Toad. Toad went to go take a piss, Luigi, but Mario starts to gag. Like, why? What does that have to do with Vapetroid? All that for a little bit of green smoke. Do you hear how the music there is almost the end of Closer by Nine Inch Nails? Listen. This part, listen. Almost. Here's Ron. I mean, it's just like going down a scale, but it's like within two notes. I'll never be able to not hear that. Wait, how many negatives was that? Yeah, that was alright. That was accurate. I've seen more T-poses tonight than I'd like to in one lifetime. Like, I just don't know if I can do it anymore. Just don't know if T-poses are funny anymore for me. Hey, you know what? I played a number of matches of the multiplayer in this game. They were pretty good. This one's called Rage Mode. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. What are we doing? We're just waiting to shoot from balls, okay. Next. Big ball. Oh my god. What power-up is this? By the way, that's Samus's, like, life force in that little orb of light. That's like Samus's soul. Contained inside the outer shell. Which, as we can see clearly, is now bigger than the level itself. Jesus. Flat gun? Yep. That's, again, no fluff, no BS, just straight to the point. It is a flat gun. Accurate corruption name. I'm not sure if flat gun needed to be brought to our attention, but there it is. So you can see here how the game saves resources by building the level in chunks, depending on you looking at it. I mean, a lot of games do this, but now you can actually see it in action. Anyway, finally, I get to play the video games with the highest possible FOV. This is what the stream wants. When they tell me to put the FOV up, this is what they mean. This is master FOV. But see, you can even learn a little bit about video games while watching Corruptions. It's not just designed to rot your brain. It's like gangster mode. That's the name of it. Gangster Sammy. Vinny, why do you use a Scottish accent when you talk about FOV? I don't know. Don't know, man. That's like, why do I say spin? I don't know. Again, corruptions that probably could have been cut. But at least there was effort put into the- oh, Jesus. Yep. Effort in getting me dizzy. I think the problem is starting with Mario Tennis corruptions. You know, that's a high bar. Where do you go from there? That is a very, very difficult game to top. Okay, now this I find interesting just because I'm a weirdo. This shouldn't be interesting to me, but I kinda love this. Why does it do that? Is it 9 times more powerful than usual? Will Metroid ever implement a cannon that actually does this? Metroid Prime 4, if anyone's watching from the team, please. I want the 9-beam. It's a shitty shotgun, like it only spreads when it hits. So like, the point of the shotgun is kind of, like, lost. But yeah, just a weird... weird thing that I like. Will Metroid Prime 4 ever implement long gun? I'm asking the important questions. If you think about it, it could be very useful. You could do a lot with it. Maybe you could put like a blade at the- oh god, could you imagine? They put like a knife at the end of Samus's arm and it's really long, and Samus does like glory kills like in Doom. Oh shit, the armor came off! What?! Where- what?! The fuck?! That's not where you are! It's a little strange. Vinny, your model is also looking in the wrong direction. Oh, I didn't even see that. Alright. That's Metroid Prime 2. That's the corruptions. There's a couple, again, couple good ones. I think if, you know, it was reduced a bit. Like, when you reduce things to, like pulp from orange juice. By the way, really? You're gonna drink orange juice with pulp in it. Why do you want, like physical matter in your throat while you're drinking a liquid? What are you doing? They love it. Chat loves it. Yeah, here we go. Pineapple on pizza. Here's what we can do together. We can all grab some pineapple on pizza, and we can drink a nice tall glass of orange juice with pulp in it. The pulp has all the nutrition. Aw, shit. Have I been doing it wrong all these years? God damn it. How about we put pineapple / orange juice on pizza as the sauce? And then you get some pulp on there. Oh, man. You get the pulp on the pizza. This is Super Mario Sunshine, by the way, the final corruptions of the evening. This has been a long corruption stream. Let's see if we can end it with some pulp. Do you think the Pope drinks pulp? Why are you instantly tired, Mario? This is incredible. Everyone's asleep. What the fuck is going on? Is everyone either depressed, or is there like some kind of like neurotoxin in the air? Do I have a clap button? I can clap on command. Yeah, this is something else. This is a completely different ballgame for corruptions. What are you doing? He's just dead now. I can't control him. He's dead. I have no control over Mario anymore. Vinny, the Pope drinks pulp on the pulpit. The Pope drinks pulp on the pulpit. What about, do they do it in a cult? So, does the Pope drink pulp on a pulpit in a cult? Does he go hard like Harrison Ford getting an abortion in a 444 and a Ford Taurus? You're using way too many napkins, pampkins, blapkins. I don't know what's going on here. Do I have to wait for something to happen? I gotta wait for something to happen because this can't just be it. Yep. Step into the light. This is what happens when you're the Pope on the pulpit drinking pulp. A little bit more. Just a little bit more. Gee, that doesn't look like Mario Sunshine. That kind of looks like a... like an experiment with bacteria. Like a petri dish. Is this what it's like to be born? Like Mario, like, coming out of his, Mama Mario. What's Mario's mother's name? Do we have a... Mariette? Oh god, no. No, 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 no! No! I can already see what's happening. No! Stop ruining social media! No, chat, don't do it. Don't do it. Maria Antoinette is Mario's mother's name. This is not a corruption. This is, I mean, it's corrupted. It's just poop. That's why we need to do this one. Nope. Holy shit. Ascension due to rapture. Mario was the one pure soul in all of Delfino when rapture occurred. The music is much more majestic and, dare I say, grand. Why is this boat going so fast? Mario's got a tube. It was an implant to make him stronger. What is that camera view? That zooms into Mario's dick. I mean, his crotch area, which he's a cartoon character. He doesn't have one of those. So, but yeah, it's true. It zooms all the way in. See buttons. Is that like a third pant leg coming out of his face? Huh. This is the one from before. I just want to know what's happening with that one Pianta who's like getting real thick. Never mind. So fast. Boats are so oh, Jesus. So you get a remix and you get Flying Mario and Fast Boat. That's a pretty good corruption combo. Speaking of the Pope. Mario is Pope confirmed. This is a very confusing visual for me. Am I ground pounding into the sun? I don't know where I am. This water is not stopping me from going at fucking terminal velocity. Vinny, didn't you show these before? Maybe. This was included. I mean, Listen, I have a bad memory. I do know there was a Pope hat previously on a Mario Corruption, but I don't remember terminal velocity into the sun. So maybe? What's... Oh. Oh my god. I think I might have remembered that. What? Why are we looking over there? What was so interesting over there? Get the music all the way down. Thank you. Bleep. It's no longer playable. Mario, where you been?
I've been in the swamp, Luigi. I like to go swimming in the swamp.
Why, Mario? What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong, Luigi. You should try it.
Vinny, why did you mute it? I didn't. What do you mean?
Are you guys trolling? You don't hear that? You really don't hear that. That's really... That's Japes. Let me reload the corruption. This is a first. If that's not Japes, then this is a first. How about now? Really? The game is totally silent? Wow, that's a really weird thing. Corruption corrupted the sound. I hear it. Listen. This is from my speaker. That's me playing the sound through my speaker. I'm not fucking around. I don't know why would I troll you about volume? That's really weird. Let me close this and try reloading it. That is a first. I've never had an experience like that where corruptions muted the sound for everybody except me. Let's be honest, you weren't missing anything. You heard that? So you don't hear anything. Holy shit. No, my settings on XSplit are good. They're fine. I didn't hit any mute buttons or anything like that. Vinny, you turned the volume down on the last corruption. Again, listen. That's my speaker. Okay, I'm gonna play a YouTube video. Tell me if you hear this. Okay, how about this? How about this? I'm gonna play... Here's, Do you hear this? Okay, XSplit is broken. I just played something from Spotify, and now I'm playing something from YouTube. I gotta restart the stream. That's really weird. That's really weird. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I have to restart the stream. This is insane. Stick around for a couple minutes, and I'll be back with a couple more corruptions, and then you know, and then we'll do some Russian weird bootlegs. Don't panic. Get your towel. Don't panic. You got sound? Okay. For anyone that thought I was actually trolling for that, why would I intentionally troll and lose, like, 30 to 40% of my viewers? Why would I do that and then have to, like, restart the stream? Like, there's no Jape involved. It's not even a good joke. It's like, why would I troll anyone like that? Come on. That was a first, though. I've never had corruptions actually break the sound of XSplit. That's some quality shit. Okay, so you can hear this, right? This is the one that it stopped working on. Good. Well, as I said earlier, you're not missing out on much. It's god-awful. People in chat are like, I wish I didn't have to hear this. It was doing us a favor. Maybe XSplit is the best capture program of all time. It knows. It knows when to Vine Ryzen. It knows when I'm doing, like, bad streams. It knows when the audio is terrible. Nah. Explits Garbo. I do like some of it, though. It has a lot of good features that I got used to. I think it does the job well enough. Anyway, I was doing like a Swamp Mario bit. That wasn't even that funny. So let's move on to the next corruption. The fuck kind of Elvis pants are these? Got like little feet until they get really big. I like that the ticker at the bottom is just Is that almost granddad? Vinny, it doesn't matter what program you use to do anything, it will be the worst thing ever, and you will be an idiot for using it. Oh yeah, of course. Of course. That's streaming. If you don't get used to that, you know, streaming is not a good career path. Or how about when you play your favorite song, and then you come back, and like a half dozen people are like, that's the worst, most boring song I've ever heard in my life. And then suddenly you have a different worldview of your favorite song. The thing that means so much to you, the thing that gives you joy, life, it gives you... validation. And then you come back and some dude named TrollCunt69 is just like, you know what, Vinny? I actually do like that song, and I think you're a really good streamer, and you bring me a lot of joy in my life, and I appreciate you for what you do, and I'm happy to watch your streams. I'm like, oh, thanks, TrollCunt69, and then just like, JK, and then they leave. That is a truly vicious attack on a streamer. I don't really know what else there is to do in this corruption. So, next! Huh. Anything you can do, I can do better? Brother! Mario brother! What else do I have? Finally my own clone. Now neither of us, you know, you know the rest. What else? Oh my god, Mario, who's this new brother? I like him a lot better!
Luigi, it's just me again!
I'm sure there's a couple more clone slash brother bits I could do, but I'm surprised that this actually works. Just play through the whole game with having a Mario clone above your head. New hat. Also, Delfino destroyed by an earthquake. Watch them falls, man. There's a lot of them, what are the holes that happen just spontaneously? there's like a name for the hole that happen every now and then. Sinkholes. That is a pretty terrifying concept, isn't it? The Earth just swallows you. Oh, that is so good. He's fucking shredding. Oh, man. Okay, hang on a minute. To. It was even called that, so there's a boat doing some cool stuff in the background. That's not something to you're still stop now.
You're lacking the stamina.
Philadelphia experiment in full effect here in Rico Harbor. It's the Borealis, so this is as close as we're gonna get to Half-Life 3, so enjoy. Finally, that's it, actually. You're gonna get a lot of clips out of this. Today was a day of lots of good singular moments that can be clipped. So let me just say I appreciate Brand for making these corruptions. I feel like it could have been cut like almost by like 40%, and it would have been a lot better. Next time, I'll be sure to get those corruptions over to Nari. Base guy Jeff, you fucking nailed it. But these were great corruptions. There's some really, really good ones in here. And I appreciate also the attempt at corrupting new games. We see a lot of the same stuff because they're good. You know, Mario Sunshine corrupts really well for some reason, and so does Luigi's Mansion. I don't mind seeing them. I like seeing them every now and then. It's just nice to have some variety, get some stanky James Bond, Spider Bond, and the Hulk was incredible too. What? You see what I did? That was an accident. Hey, I appreciate you guys watching the corruptions, and anyone who sent me corruptions, thank you. We're gonna take a break. And I'll be back with, you know, some garbage for a little bit. Weird Russian PlayStation 1 bootlegs. It should be fun, as Captain Kirk would say. Stick around. I'll be right back.